Hello, my name is Vince Walden, basketball coach here at IMG Academy's basketball program. Today I have Charles Berra, who will help me demonstrate our first move. Today we're gonna cover stationary ball handling, with the first move being an in and out. So now, Charles and I will demonstrate our first ball handling move, which is the in and out. But it's very key to know that anytime we teach our ball handler here at the Academy, we always talk about the person's feet, the width of his stance, strong base in terms of handling the ball, and proper location of eyes, proper location of the ball as he's handling. If you'll see, Charles' eyes are up, his hips are low, his chest is high, but the location of his strong hand, which is his right hand here, is gonna be in front of his right knee and his right foot. As Charles hammers the ball to the floor, we use the term hammer, he's gonna hit it hard. Hand on top, the palm is not involved, it's the pads of your hand. It's the pads of your hand, but your palm should not touch it. He's gonna demonstrate a hard hammer of the ball, and we're gonna make sure that the ball does not come above his waistband. Let's go, Charles. Really good, and time. If you locate his left hand, which is his off hand, you will see it's right in the middle, right at his belly button almost, as he's sitting down. This is really good to help him as he tries to change hands, and it helps with the protecting the ball if he needs to, if he has to go into a retreat dribble. So here we go, Charles. Location, right, good. Hand is there, someone swiping at the ball, he's able to protect, et cetera, and time, okay? Now we're gonna demonstrate our in and out move. He's gonna go with the hard hammer of the ball. As he shifts weight, big on shifting weight, he's gonna load on his left foot, his outside foot. Okay, go ahead, Charles. Okay, and he's gonna come right back. Hands on top of the ball, it doesn't come above his waistband, and he's hammering, and time. Now, as you saw with the in and out move, Charles was a really good low player. He was handling the ball extremely strong. His eyes were up and scanning. And it's extremely critical that when we shift our weight, that we try to move the ball right to our belly button. But it has us in control and we can move about. Now we're gonna have Charles demonstrate a foot fire that we teach here at the Academy that's gonna take him right into his in and out. Going right past the camera. Good. Again, I'm Coach Vince Walden here at IMG Basketball Academy. I want to thank you guys for viewing our In-N-Out segment. The things that we teach here at the Academy is all of our point guards, our wing players, all you need are one or two dribble moves to get past the player. And these are the things that we teach. We don't want our guys dancing around with the ball. We want them to commit to the move once they move their defender and finish strong at the rim. Thank you so much.